solution.
In Calgary on Saturday, people band together at City Hall and demanded a ceasefire in the ongoing Israel-Hamas conflict. A City News representative says there were hundreds in attendance. Chants and banners as the crowd called for an end to the violence in Gaza. Organizers emphasized the need for peaceful solutions, urging world leaders to intervene and broker a ceasefire.